Hello everyone, this is Jutroid, and I'm back playing more Mark of the Ninja. I killed some kind of Australian mercenary leader last. And now it's time to try and get this next guy. Since I already was talking to Orther about this, and she smiled when she said, well, after you kill that guy, there might be some more. And I says, oh, do I get betrayed by, the leader of my clan and I have to take out him? And then she smiled at me, so I'm wondering if that's what's going to happen, because it's very typical in ninja games. Happens in Ninja Gaiden, the newer Xbox One release, not the original. Because in the original, it is your dad who gets killed in the opening scene, but that's different because he's like possessed or something. Okay. Oh, I have upgrade points. I can upgrade things. Superior lockpicks. Don't give a carp about lockpicks. A brief shadow. Assassinate unsuspecting enemies by pressing X while in a concealed hiding spot. I do like that. That would be good. Twilight Gate could be useful. We've also got different kinds of smoke and distraction flares. Detonated from a safe distance. Caltrops, and spike mine upgrade.
What are the details? These caltrops will blanket an area and slice up the feet of anyone who steps on them.
Does it kill
Your them? Enemies can't chase you if they can't even walk.
Apparently, it doesn't kill them. Grim Harbinger. While dragging a body, target a perch point to hang a body from it. That sounds cool. Armored sleeves. Slide kick while holding retreat run. X to slide an enemy, knocking them off their feet. I think I want the door one. Anything. And if I can afford it, one of these. This looks cool. I guess that's all I can do. I believe we'll see the same cutscene that I ended with last time, which I completely forgot about. Or not.
How are you holding up? The symptoms are subtle at first. You feel agitated, unusually aggressive. They say it can drive you mad, but I'm not so sure. I've never seen anyone live long enough to find out.
Uh-oh.
I had to beg Azai for more ink. It isn't even fresh. It's clumpy. Feel that? Sorry. This is unacceptable. If Azai can't straighten this out, well, I'll go to the source and take care of it myself.
We've tracked the Count to a stronghold in Eastern Europe. He may be cornered, but be careful. He's sitting on a stockpile of weapons with his best troops surrounding him.
Ah, yes. Now I have to remember how to play. It's been 2 days since I played.
This is your final mission. Stay sharp.
Hey! In my
this is the one down.
I just completely botched that. Restart level. Wait, no. Restart checkpoint.
This is your final mission. Stay sharp. This is the one they'll remember you by. Fast. Those flashes of lightning could give the guards a chance to spot you.
Step over that way. gets a reprieve. Okay, come on. Over here. Does not appear so.
Your new mark has heightened your senses. Concentrate, and you can sense everything around you, even through the walls. Be careful. Pulling the wrong lever could cost you your life.
What that was.
Be careful. Pulling the wrong lever could cost you your life.
Go.
Look at this. It's new gear for Karajan's troops. They can't even fight without these toys to protect them. Gonna get through there.
I don't know. I figure my special power will tell me. Can I? Stab you to death. Get in the vent.
That got the door open.
Okay. walks dead on top of them. Restart checkpoint. Nope, no bodies in there.
Good. That got the door open. Wouldn't let me kill him. Azai refers to you as the champion.
The champion.
But do you know what they used to call the ones who got the mark? The severed.
Can't get up that way because of Steph. Yogis. Body. Show me the path through the vents. Can I get... chance to kill him. Can I just... I'm gonna put that spike in mine. What I want to do is toss it, not drop it. Apparently I dropped it. Walking. There we go. It was kind of wasteful, but still worked. Door.
Karajan must have lost his mind if he thinks this crazy setup can keep him safe.
Like specialty things. Who's that guy? Guy right there, right? Lasers. That was kind of stupid. Okay, it's not actually a person. It's actually just a... satisfying. I'm curious what's this way. I maybe need to go this way.
Journey along the Silk Road, he met a merchant who promised to restore his youth and glory.
Hara's veteran. Spin tales of the teacups.
Stuff. Then you're back. Come back here. There's this, which is all new. Peek down. Curious. Hi, rats.
My bent walking stick. I am man's chatter. Calls me to my
feet. The ambient noise in this game is really loud. That's an option. Just decrease the sound a little bit. Actually, that's gonna be all the sound, so it's relative, I guess. Boop. Discard my chains. Come back to the game. Watch the edge. Five. Armored sleeves. Assassinate while doing whatever. Kind of want more thingies before I do that then. So, we're done. I mean, it says it's the last mission, but I don't believe it.
Once you have the mark, they treat you like an outsider. Strange, unpredictable, and dangerous. You're as good as banished. And when your mission's over, you're dead.
Perhaps I won't have that. caught. I see why they did that.
Hey, gotta fit you up.
Bob, go. Any kind of body. Apparently, there's a. Apparently, there's dudes down there. Effortlessly. Pick you up and drop you and have you run. I can see why things were found before. Is there anything useful here? Oh, wrong button. Wrong button. Why is the button I wanted? Wrong button, no. No alarm sounded. I'm okay with that. Oh, there we go. There's a way to sneak in. Oh! Wrong one to latch onto. Crates are more of an obstacle than the guards. Hello, what's in here? Secrets.
We're getting close, but there are guards all over the ground. We should head down to the catacombs. That will be our best shot at getting to the inner keep.
That up.
We're getting close, but there are guards all over the grounds. We should head down to the catacombs. That will be our best shot at getting to the inner keep.
Dog is a really big problem. Let's abandon that path for now.
When this is all over, I hope it was worth it.
There's an artifact. Can you come near my door? Let's make it to that artifact room. See if it just goes up. There's two dudes in there. Door.
I can swear I heard something.
Closer to it. That's acceptable. Yeah, artifact recovered. Dead guys. I apologize slightly. I mean, they just ran a cops and they're like, there's a ninja out to kill us. I don't understand. Could be a possibility.
There's something wrong with the air down here. When you see that foul color, move fast and try not to breathe. Here. Are you hiding something? Looks like you might be. So
curious what's around here. Looks like there might be something down here. Hello. Artifact. Ah, challenge room. Hello, challenge room. Let's see if I can figure this one out. Laser beams? Ah. Oh wait, that leaves the challenge room, I guess. Okay, we have Farsight, so we can see what powers what. Can I just dangle between these? So, well, I guess I can't. Okay, apparently I've already hit that one without me remembering doing so. Dangle. This one's actually been easier than the last one so far. Yes!
I do not fear death. But with the leisure of choice, it loses its charm.
Farsight. Got to kill him if I want that seal. Hey, girl. What's in there? It's the other direction. I managed to avoid it. I'll back up after I do this. Hi.
If we get that hatch open, we can sneak right under the outer walls.
Understood. Distract him. Kill him. things.
Hey!
I guess that counted. Someplace I can't see. Totally not have counted, but okay. Artifact down here.
Looks like there's nowhere to go but down. Be sure to hold your nose.
Alright. That is actually the perfect time to end this episode. I will see you all next time. Probably a cutscene after this. Actually, I'll do it right here. Perfect place to stop. I'll see you all next time. It hurts.